Hi.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel.
We just woke up and we're just lounging.
What do you think we're doing today?
We're going to celebrate.
We are going to celebrate.
Can I help me?
Yeah.
Mommy's got to put the berries in.
No, that's not yours. Mama, then she took the bread off.
Are you a dancing man? Alright, and we're almost ready. This one's Bubba's. This is Hazy's, Mommy's, Daddy's. We're almost ready.
Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Hey, guess what? We're getting cupcakes.
Yay!
You guys are gonna think it's hilarious what we're celebrating.
Oh my God.
First stop is Publix. Like you could see the sign. First stop, Publix. There we go, Publix. It is not a celebration without cupcakes. I'm gonna get some of these. If you guys have never tried these, they're like petty fours. They're so good. Oh, we're really going there. Okay. All right, we're just loading it up.
All right, we made it to the boat dock. We got Marmos with us. We got our cupcakes. We are set for the day. We got our whipped cream.
Daddy's getting the boat out right now.
And we're going to meet Allie and their family.
My dad, can I go?
There's actually a storm running in, but we're not letting that ruin our time. I'm mermaiding today.
A bunch of potty trained kids, let's go! Zoe's about to shotgun her first beer, like ever. Ever. We have to document this.
Go,
here,
go, go. All the way up.
So good.
Oh, you're so happy. That was so fun, huh?
Wilder, come here, buddy. Want to help me do this? Let me show you how to do this. All right, look, throw the loop over, and what the cross does is it holds it tight.
I got some sun.
Wilder's passed out. Hey, buddy, wake up. We're home.
This is the potty chart situation we have going on. That's Hazel's little setup. And then Wilder uses the big boy potty, and then he always reads his book.
Let me tell you, if you're potty training kids or you have kids that are on strike like mine were, the potty chart literally changed my life, changed my whole world.
Some of y'all might think it's silly for doing a celebration for that, but y'all don't know what we've been going through with these kids. I mean, Wilder's feared the potty ever since I can remember, and then he transferred it on to Hazel, and now it's such a happy place in the bathroom. My heart is so happy. I'm just so full right now and so tired also, but this is the best kind of tired. I'm gonna be one of those moms that like celebrates all the little things.
Bitch, don't do that.
What is that thing on TikTok where it's like, yeah, it's an obsession, but it's an obsession that doesn't hurt anybody. And I'm obsessed with my kids, and I love them so much, and I want them to know how proud and how loved they are all the time. And I'm grateful to be able to do things like that, and I just feel so filled up right now. I'm saying all this after the fact that I literally just cried in the car for like 30 minutes because this song came on that reminded me of my miscarriage, and just moments like that, like you have a great day and then one little song comes on and then bam. But now you gotta get back up. Keep pushing through. Right, Vinch?
Yeah?
Come here. Come give me a big hug. Get over here. Get over here. That's my heel. Oh, I love you. Do I need to change you? We still have one in diapers, but one is better than three.
Hazel's picking something out of the treasure box right now because she got another sticker on there because she went potty. What'd you pick out, sis?
This, so I want this.
You want makeup?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's some makeup. Pretty makeup.
Is it real?
Yeah, it's real. You want to see? Okay.
Don't get the under brush off. I will.
You'll do it? Okay. Got it? You showing them?
All right, let's see. Hazel and makeup. I can watch it forever. Ooh, purple.
Is it for my eyes?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. You're so cute. You gonna do mommy's?
Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
What?
It's not runny.
How do I look?
Good, but it's not. The other eye's not runny.
Okay. Oh, we're doing yellow?
Yep.
Okay. How's it look?
Good.
Wow, I love it. I look good.
You're beautiful.
I'm beautiful?
Yes, you are. Now
you're beautiful.
Okay. Yeah, and we're gonna do this.
Thank you.
Okay, now we're gonna shut it. If you want Mo, you can have Mo.
Okay. That's a good potty present, huh?
Yeah.
We're all in bed now, and we're actually watching the sunset from our bedroom.
It is so pretty out there.
It is just so pretty. Hi, yeah, baby. I love you.
We had so much fun on the boat.
I am so, so glad you had fun. You know what we were celebrating, right?
We had cupcakes and whipped cream.
Why were we celebrating?
Because they pooped in the potty.
Yeah. Also, I don't know if Garrett got it or not, but I shotgunned this thing for the first time. Don't recommend doing that. But it was a day worth celebrating.
We're still celebrating?
We're still celebrating. We're gonna watch a movie together.
Oh, that's why we're celebrating?
Yeah.
Oh.
You guys. It's been a few days. You know how we had that celebration? Wilder's on strike again. I really think that it is because he holds it in too long and then he's like nervous to go. So anyways, yeah, I bought some like Pedialax kids constipation stuff, some more kids constipation stuff, and I think that'll do the trick. But it's just funny, like we just had this whole, you know, big celebration and then we're right back to square one, which we're really not. I'm being a little dramatic. He's literally trying, like he's going on the potty before. He would not touch the potty. Like we had to constantly do as much positive reinforcement as we could just for sitting on the potty. So it's still a huge accomplishment, but yeah, we all strike again. Hazel, however, she's loving it. She's loving the stickers. She's loving the attention. She's golden. And you guys remember when we put the bird feeder up? This is so off topic, but they're everywhere now.
Life hates me. I was going to show you and they all just flew away.
This is just describing how things happen in my life.
Venture, tell them how you even sat on your potty. Did you sit on your potty?
Yeah.
Pimps can go potty on your potty soon.
Pimps can go potty.
Probably not. We have some time. I wouldn't mind you in diapers for a while, Mark. I shouldn't say that, but I don't want you to get big.
Can you stay small for mommy, bitch?
No.
Look, look. These are the stickers that you're going to get. When you go potty on the potty, you put a sticker on your chart. Yeah.
Hazel, who's today's Instagram shout out? Okay.
Today's Instagram shout out is Barbara Hagen 942022. Shout out to you, Barbara.
Thank you for being a part of our clan, for loving and supporting us. If you want to be the next Instagram shout out, all you have to do is be subscribed to our YouTube channel.
Following us on Instagram and just put something positive on one of our most recent Instagram pictures. That's all you have to do.
If you like this video, please hit a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you have not already.
Click the notification bell so you don't miss our upcoming videos. We'll see you next week.